The NFL Network was discussing the possible resurgence of Joe Flacco when Michael Irvin claimed the Ravens quarterback hadn't had a receiver he could trust since Anquan Boldin left the team after the Super Bowl win in 2012. One of Irvin's colleagues understandably took offense to Irvin's take. Steve Smith, who played with Flacco from 2014 to 2016, quickly fired back at Irvin. "That's quite the burn. Smith was one of the best trash talkers during his NFL career.